Welcome to Prime News with me, Alicia Fernandez. Let's have a look at the headlines first. Mickey Pashiko has discharged in the casino assault case on Monday. The case has been dismissed due to lack of substance and evidence. Kolwa Punch Calvert Consalvis surrendered before the court on Monday. He is arrested for repeatedly made filthy, derogative and casseous remarks and threatened the punch. A site inspection was held on Monday for the illegal construction and hill cutting in Porvorim. Local MLA Rohan Kaude demanded to issue stop work order and book the culprit. Now the news in detail. The Chief Judicial Magistrate discharged the casino assault case involving Nue MLA Mickey Pashiko and Matthew Diniz on Monday. Pashiko's advocate has stated that there was no substance in the case and that the case has been discharged. Speaking to media, advocate Srikant Naik stated that the opponent is just trying to malign Mickey's name and wanted to frame him in the case unnecessary. Speaking to media, advocate Srikant Naik stated that the opponent is just trying to malign Mickey's name and wanted to frame him in the case unnecessarily. Both Mickey and Matthew had prayed to the court for discharge in the case, saying the prosecution has failed to produce any evidence of involvement in the case. The prosecution has argued that it is a fit case for framing charges against the duo. Since 1997, 10 cases have been filed against Pashiko in various police stations. In a few cases, he is released by court. He faces 6 cases against him.
According to me, the order passed is just in proper order. Now, what was argued is there is no substance in the case at all. The same has been upheld because there should be some evidence so that the accused can be tried with. Overall, on the other side, we have produced some document where the same witnesses say that he is not at all involved. That means it is a direct plot against Mickey, nothing else. Yeah. They wanted to frame him, put him in some criminal act so that his name gets tarnished. Yeah. That was a plot against him.
What about the NC case? She referred to the NC case.
No. The question here, she says that there was an NC case against filed against him. Now, in order to file a case, they need to have taken the permission because there is 506 part 2. On that basis, they have what they have said it. And in full, we have not got the judgment copy of order as yet. Unless we read it, I will not be able to. Because it was only the operative part which was pronounced. So I will not be in a position to.
We were understood before the order also because there is no circumstances in this case. Therefore, you know, is it like basically wasting my time and, you know, back and forth coming and
it comes as a relief to you?
Well, it's not relief as such, but it was understood, no? There was no circumstances in this case at all.
For Prime, video journalist Aditya Bidre, Margao. Arguments on the surrender and bail plea were fixed on Monday. Before the argument could start, the advocate from Calvert informed the court that he would withdraw the bail application filed by Calvert and would rather surrender himself to the court. It may be recalled that the fellow Kolwa Punch, Francisco Cardoso, complained that Calvert had made repeated filthy, derogatory and casseous remarks against him. Anticipating the arrest by the police, the absconding Calvert did not appear before the court but through his advocate have withdrawn his bail application. It may be recalled that the fellow Kolwa Punch, Francisco Cardoso, filed a complaint at the Kolwa police station alleging that Gonsalves at the panchayat meeting on August 29 repeatedly made filthy, derogatory and casseous remarks and threatened him. According to an offence was registered against Gonsalves under the Section 3X of SC or ST Prevention of Atrocity Act 1989 and Section 504 of IPC.
The bail application filed by absconding and the controversial Kolwa Punch, Calvert Gonsalves, was fixed for arguments today. Before the arguments could start, the lawyer for Calvert Gonsalves informed the court that he was going to withdraw the application, and now move the bail application before the Bombay High Court. So Judge Shiolkar has allowed him to withdraw the application. In fact, Calvert Gonsalves has been absconding for so many days, and initially he filed an anticipated bail application before the Sessions Court, which he later withdrew and filed this application before this court. I'm appearing on behalf of the original complainant, Francisco Cardozo, whom the court has allowed as an intervener, and we have strongly objected any bail application that may be moved by Calvert Gonsalves. So, fearing that he would be arrested today, Calvert Gonsalves has not appeared before the court and has decided to withdraw his bail application.
For Prime Video journalist Aditya Bidre, Margao. UGDP leader Radha Rao Gracious appealed to Defence Minister Manohar Parrikar to cancel his lavish birthday bash being organised by the BJP on December 13 and instead use the money to help the victims in Chennai floods. However, the BJP has defended the move, saying that the bash is in fact the much-delayed public felicitation of the former Chief Minister after he was elevated as the Defence Minister. Radha Rao said that the government machinery is being used to collect donations for birthday bashes. This is a precious waste of resources which are meant for public good.
See, I do not know whether the state is celebrating the birthday. If the state is celebrating the birthday, then it's fair what Girish Chodankar has said, that the celebration should be cancelled and the money sent to Chennai floods. But if it is his private celebration, then it obviously means that Parrikar has been making money and therefore he has the money to spend on a private celebration. Now, again, you see recently Goan has become Prime Minister of Portugal. And Parrikar is again a Goan origin defense minister. I am saying so because he doesn't represent Goa. He is elected from Uttar Pradesh. Now, if you are celebrating the birthday of a Goan elected from Uttar Pradesh, you might as well celebrate the birthday of a Goan elected to be the Prime Minister of Portugal because he is Goan. Both Parrikar and Anton da Costa are Goan origin, but none of them represents Goa today, currently. So, I don't see why Parrikar's birthday should be celebrated in Goa. It should be celebrated in Uttar Pradesh because he represents Uttar Pradesh in Parliament. And unnecessarily, we are being told that he is a Goan minister. If he is a Goan minister, Anton da Costa also is a Goan minister. See, this sort of duality should not be permitted. Either Parrikar is Goan minister or he is Uttar Pradesh minister. Officially, he represents Uttar Pradesh. Therefore, any celebration in Goa is out of place, out of order.
For Prime Video journalist Aditya Bidre, Margao. Siralao locals marched to Tourism Department in Panjim on Monday to demand the authorities to resolve that beach shacks will not be permitted on the beach, to which entire village is opposing as the locals fear that the shacks would destroy the peace. Locals only demanded that there should be no shack on Siralao beach. Siralao villagers fear beach parties, drugs and criminal activities if beach shacks are left on the beach in the village.
डेप्युटी डायरेक्टर आमकां आसोसिएशन दिलेलें की हे शॅक बंद जातलें म्हणून, पूण अजून पासून बंद जावना. आमी आयकलां तेंकां तेणी लायसन्स दिलें म्हणून, पूण थंय एक दोन तीन पॉयंट आहा. तेणें ती रेंव काट केल्या, तेणी तो पॉयंट घातला, ते रेंव काट केल्या, ती रेंव तेणें काट करप न्हू. सेकेंड पॉयंट आहा, स्टील पळय तेणें यूज केल्या, ते स्टील यूज करपाक जायना शेकाक. ते लांकडाचे पीस मारून तेजेर वयल्यान स्टेज घालपाची, पूण तेणें स्टील यूज केल्या. हे दोनूय पॉयंटाचेर पूण तेका लायसन्स तेणी कॅन्सील करपाक जाय. तेचे भुरग्यां वांग आमकां राखपाक जाय, तेका लागून आम हो लोक घेवन हिंगा लोक येयला. आनी लोक म्हणटा की हे गांवान आमच्या शेकांत दोनूय नाका, एक न्हू दोनूय नाका. हाल्यार थंय ड्रग्स जातले, थंय रेपी जातले, हिंग जाले पयले, हे आमकां नाका म्हण इतल्याय लोकांक घेवन आमी येयल्या.
Irked out two shacks allowed to operate on Siralao beach, villagers protested on Monday evening at the tourism office in Panjim.
Everything has been done by the panchayat.
If not listened by the government, is panchayat ready to go to court against this?
See, you are asking me the question. If there are powers and if the people, see, for the people, I am ready to do anything. Lok tor maka sangot phalya panchayat, because there are no funds with the panchayat. My panchayat is आमचे पंचायतीक रिसोर्सीस ना, पूण इफ पीपल वॉन्ट्स टू गो टू द कोर्ट, आय एम विथ देम एंड आय वील गो टू द कोर्ट.
फॉर प्राइम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट एफ शेख पांचम. Rampant sand extraction along the banks of Tiracol River has caused large scale of damage to the environment as well as to the houses of the locals in Pirne. Locals are quite unhappy and claim that the officials are turning a blind eye to the issue. Due to sand extraction, the locals fear that their houses could also be damaged and put lives at risk. Sand extraction is flourishing in Pirne Taluka without any regard to law. Gram Sabhas after Gram Sabhas have been opposing the activity, yet little is being done to stop the sand extraction.
आम्ही ज्या ग्रामसभेत आमचा ठराव झाला त्याप्रमाणे आम्ही कॉन्झर्वेशन ऑफ फॉरेस्ट्स कॅप्टन ऑफ पोर्ट्स यांना सगळ्यांना आम्ही ते आमचे ग्रामसभेचे ठराव दिले आणि आम्ही त्याची रिसीव्ह कॉपी घेतलेली आहे पण माझ्या यांनी त्यांच्यानी त्याच्यावर काय ॲक्शन घेऊ ना तरी असताना आम्ही परत त्यांना जर ह्या लोकांक आता परत हे केले म्हणून आम्ही परत त्यांना एक रिमाइंडर धट्टा पंचायतीमार्फत आणि त्याचेर ॲक्शन घेऊक सांगता परत आणि दुसरे म्हणजे महाराष्ट्राचे कोस्ट गार्ड पोलीस किंवा त्यांचे ते ह्या कॅप्टन ऑफ पोर्टचे ऑफिस त्यांचे देगेकच आरे काढतात आणि ते त्याच्यावर काय व्हडले ॲक्शन घेना ना त्यांच्या फुड्यात चला असताना आम त्यांना आमची ह्या की त्यांच्यानी त्यांच्यावर ॲक्शन घेऊपची रेव काढतात त्यांच्या तोंडा पुढे
देगे आमच्या घराच्या नेच्या रेव काढतात तेव्हा आमचं ह्या घर पोरण किरणपणेचा तर पोरण घरात मातीचा असल्या कारणान त्याका आखी समज फूट गेल्ली आहा आणि फूट गेल्ल्या कारणान हे रेव ॲक्च्युली ते बंद करपाचे असे वायरी हे आहा किंवा हेचेर कोणीतरी लक्ष घालून हे पंचायतीन जावं गव्हर्नमेंटान
Due to the sand extraction, the locals have feared that their houses could damage any moment. They demanded to stop the work and save their houses.
आमचे दोन पोती घालून आम्ही खडे घालून बसवले उपळान जमिनीत पडलेली ती धामाना हाडून आम्ही बसवली त्यांना आता आणि आमचं घर ताका सगळं ह्या बसलेला आहे येऊन तुम्ही जाया त्यांना बघूचा खांबो पडता व सगळं घर भीतर सगळे टायर्स फुटले सगळी पाऱ्याच फुटल्या सगळ्याकडे तिराळे गेले येऊन बघा तुम्ही सगळं काय तर झालं सारख्या आम्ही सांगतो म्हणा न्हू तुम्ही डोळ्यांनी येऊन बघूचा
कित्याक लागून झाले
ह्या सगळा रेव काढतात म्हणा ह्या सगळा रेव देगेत देगे काढून काढून ह्या सगळा बसला आमचा घर
काढतात म्हणून आमच्या सगळे कोसळला सगळे बसला आता हळूहळू आणि आणि सगळं सगळं वैतलं आमच्या घराकूच आमचे आता तरी आम्ही चिराळे भरून घेतले घराचे सगळे आणि हे सगळे आता तू आणि आम्ही वर्षाच्या वर्ष शिमीट घालता अगं पावसान तर हे पावसान बेतं घातलं आम्ही परत बिघाळ पडलेलो आणि राव तर काय सारखी ओढी चाललो
याचो इफेक्ट तितको कायच ना ही जुली तुटा न्हू ह्या घरान सगळो मारो ते गावड्यांनी मस्तून असे फाटे फोडलेले ही जुली जर बंद जाता न्हू जाल्यार ह्या घरांक सपोर्ट आहा ह्या जुली थंय रावत जाल्यार ह्या घरांक सपोर्ट आहा नाल्यार ही घरां मरे 25 वर्सांची हेलू ना 10 वर्सांनी घरां वयतली आतां मुद्दम बघा हे कायता बघा ते संड सगळे बघा काय जाल्ले ही जुलीचो सपोर्ट मेन ह्या घरांक म्हणटा कोणी तरी केल्ली फॉरेस्टांक कंप्लेंट आणि थंय काय ना हे जुली नाल्यार काय करतले ह्या घरांक काय हेलू आहा
फॉर प्राईम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट महेश वैगणकर पेरणे The NCP State Unit President Philip D'Souza has alleged that the insertion of the Sambhaji's name into the ration card in Vasco is a hidden agenda of the state government and the Vasco MLA Carlos Almeida. He has challenged the Vasco MLA to prove that insertion of Sambhaji is done by him into the ration cards, failing which he had demanded Almeida to resign as MLA and leave his political career. The NCP Senior Vice President Avinash Bhosle has alleged that the BJP-led government in the state has made an attempt to change the historical Vasco da Gama name, which is a hidden Hindutva agenda.
मगर एको सांभे लोकां की जे फिलिप मगर से वास्पा नको म्हण तो समज वास्पा जाणा झालो लाले तो ए बचे नोटिफिकेशन साइन मारपाचे नु ये नोटिफिकेशन विथ द अप्रूवल ऑफ द गव्हर्नमेंट एंड आणि तो त्यांना 17 मार्च 2011 त्यांना कोण कोण रेव्हेन्यू मिनिस्टर आलो ते अख्खे गोंयकार असले खबर
हे संभाजी नगर येले कसे रेशन कार्डाचे घालले कसे कोण केले या कालू साल मदान झाले सुजा फिलिप डिसोजा 2011 केले केले दाखवायचे 2011 जे राय 2011 केलं म्हणून दाखवायचे तू मीडिया केला दाखवय पहिलं मला ते काहीच पडना तू ते मीडिया केला ते पहिले दाखवय किद्याक दाखय तुवें म्हाका एक्यूज केला तुवें म्हाका ब्लेम केला शो इट एंड इफ यू डोंट हैव अ प्रूफ देन यू रिजाइन अदरवाइज आई रिजाइन
I think Jose Philip will have to go to school back again because if he says that he has not signed, if he says that this notification has come without his approval, I think he should go to school back again.
I will resign. Because you have accused me. That is my point. Because I know what is the sentiment of the Vashkukar. I know what the people they feel about this Sambhajinagar. But don't try to divert it because you have already heard. You heard the local MLA also, you heard me also now.
Amcha Janteja Pratek issue interferes on Sutta. Then so hidden also Hindutwato agenda asa. Now the Tapanang blame game Kochenu, Korea, Sarki inquiries of Pagzai. 1971 वर्ष आमच्या जुजेबा फिलिपांचो अध्यक्ष सांगला 71 जे सरकार आसलेले त्यांना महाराष्ट्रात लिंक असलेलो महाराष्ट्रवादी गोमंतक पक्ष सरकार सुटाले हे आमचे सुपले लहानशे गोय महाराष्ट्रात विलीन करपाक आणि त्याचा एक भाग म्हणून त्यांच्यानी पोट टाउनचे नाव संभाजी म्हणून केले गोयच्या आमच्या रेल्वे स्टेशनां सुद्धा रेल्वे सुद्धा संभाजीनगर रेल्वे म्हणून त्या टायमावर झाली
फॉर प्राइम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट किरण बोरकर वास्को Now let's take a short break. We will be back.
Baywatch Resort, Goa.
Discover Goa and more with the people who know Goa.
Noble Trading, an authorized distributor for Johnson's Bathroom in Goa. We bring to you wide ranges of sanitary and city fittings. To suit your luxury home, we have wall hangs, bathroom with jacuzzis, shower panels, Diva, allied products, flow mounted couple closets, vanity basins, wash basins, under and over counter basins, urinals, partitions, and a lot more. Our address is S. Tan Kamath Palace, Kolim Mapsa, Goa. Contact us on 800-7893-786 or email us.
Basilio Force of Life, Basilio 7th Health Club Gym open from 6 a.m. to 12 p.m. and 5 p.m. to 10 p.m. We have treadmills, ellipticals, spin cycles, around 70 single station machines for each and every body part. The heaviest dumbbells from 5 pounds to 200 pounds. International standard machines from Jerai Fitness. For further details, contact on 9822384909 or 222-8014. Basilio Force of Life.
Welcome back. A joint inspection was held at Porvari to inspect the ongoing alleged illegal hill cutting and construction in the jurisdiction of Sukur Panchayat. Various authorities were present for the inspection to verify the complaint filed by the locals.
I can't stand someone doing total blatant illegalities, which we won't accept. At least I won't, along with my friends, relatives, whoever we are, we won't accept this. We have to protect this land for generations to come, you know. And the greenery that Goa has to be maintained. Otherwise, it will be another Chennai, another disaster. And I request all Panch members, secretaries, town planning people, deputy collector, collector, forest, they should act and act well, act as per law. Don't allow tree cutting in orchard lands, because orchard lands is meant for orchards. You can't allow tree cutting in orchard land, in private forest. It's not allowed. See, there's law. We as citizens should obey and respect the law. And we can't take law in our hands. Nobody is above law. Whether it is the CM, the PM, whoever he is, nobody is above law. So we have to do something good for the future. So I only request that people should do good.
Local activists had complained to the panchayat on the alleged illegal hill cutting and construction in the orchard land. Local MLA Rohan County was also present. County demanded that the panchayat to issue a stop work order and to follow legal procedures.
एका अजूनपर्यंत कॉन्क्रेटी करता म्हटलं की ते इलिगल किती आले बोतल्यान वयर काढले आणि आमच्या विलेजचे काम आमच्या विलेज पंचायतीच्या मेंबरांक आणि सगळ्यांचे आमचे नोंदरी काढले
पंचायत किती ॲक्शन घेतली
तिने हेच पद आम्ही किती हा ती फाईल आमकां येयली पंचायतीन ते फायलीच्या प्रमाणे आम्ही त्याका ओनराक सनद ना म्हणून त्याका आम्ही दोन लॅटरी काढल्या सनद प्रोड्यूस कर म्हणून आणि त्या प्रमाणे मागीर तुझ्या लायसन आम्ही दितले म्हणून त्यांना काय अजूनही सनद प्रोड्यूस आमचे किती कायद्यान आम्ही किती हा आमचे पण ते विलेज पंचायत आम्ही कायद्यान हा पण तेच करतले इलिगल आम्ही कायच करचे ना
ताज्या खातीर आज पंचायतीन ज्यो इलिगलिटीच्या अगेन्स्ट स्टार्ट केल्ले आसा लुकिंग एट अ पर्टिक्युलर कंप्लेन्स ते फर्स्ट इन्स्पेक्शन हॅज बीन कॅरीड आउट टुडे अनफॉर्च्युनेटली वी कॅन सी अ लॉट ऑफ इलिगल थिंग्स ऑलरेडी हॅपनिंग ओवर इयर विच हॅव बीन रेज टायम टू टायम हेच इश्यू आम्ही कंटिन्युअसली आम्ही असेंब्लीन घेतालो तो कित्याक कायदो नाशिल्ल्यान डिपार्टमेंट्स ऑफ द लुप्स आर बींग यूज बाय पीपल फॉर देयर ओन पर्सनल बेनिफिट्स म्हणटा अशें वन रिजनल प्लॅन अजून पर्यंत जायना टू दीस एरिया आय एम सपोजली इट्स मार्क्ड एज ऑर्चर्ड ऑर्चर्ड असताना हिल कटिंग जावन सगळ्यो भानगड्यो हांगाच्यो जाल्या हाजेर क्लियर दिसता की दीस पर्टिक्युलर थिंग हॅज बीन डन without anybody's permission and I have asked for a compliance report of all these people but hill cutting can be seen visibly cutting of trees can be seen visibly all these reports I think should be available in the next 5 to 7 days aja magir kashe karpay title parent I have asked the TCP to immediately initiate action but hatun maka ista there has to be an amendment in the act where this type of issues must be happening all over Goa taking where people on certain sector must be taking benefit out of it yes jo par in kaido change jayna asle illegality ban kar patra jata kidak when the panchayat body becomes very helpless they try to tcp or the complaints go to tcp tcp shows their helplessness although they have some sections of 51 52 which they can act they pass the buck back to the panchayat
for prime video journalist Praveen Marathi Panjim The Aam Aadmi Party's public meeting in Barnavli constituency received an overwhelming response. Attended by over 1,000 people, the meeting saw people from all villages of the constituency come together to give a clear signal that they support a major political change in the constituency as well as Goa. Speakers at the meeting have said that they would improve and reduce corruption and improve efficiency while giving the citizens a direct voice in governance. Cruz Cardoso highlighted the various issues of the constituency and noted that successive governments have not shown any interest in solving them permanently.
India was 10th zone, 10th Paula, 10th. Itle emi amchi paristhiti bad karun davla. Poya roste, guys roste yar. I sarke tori gari tole pa ek gari mukar ita zala dusri gari dusre side kor pa mera naam. Garbage is a issue kya garbage. Bichar contract dila. क्रोजाचो कॉन्ट्रॅक्ट जो कॉन्ट्रॅक्टर आहा ते कडेन एक विकल घेवन फ्रॉम वेलसांव टू कावेलोसीम तो सगली गार्बेज वता 4 दिसांनी एक विलेज इकतो तेणे दिसाक 2 पुसाक गार्बेज व्हरपाक जाय आसली
फॉर प्राईम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट आदित्य बिद्रे मारगाव Property worth of rupees 3 lakhs was gutted in fire incidents that occurred in Mapsa market on Sunday morning. An air conditioner of Mapsa Merchants Cooperative Society and the materials made out of bamboo, all worth of Rs. 2.50 lakh, was gutted in fire at Mapsa Market Subyard on Saturday night. On receiving a call, Mapsa Fire Station officials rushed to the spot and fire tenders were sent to put out the fire. It took them nearly 2 hours to extinguish the fire with the help of 4 fire tenders, 2 of which was requisitioned from Pillen and Panjim.
तेंचे आमचे एसीचे मिळून जवळ 2 लाख रुपये गेले
तेंचे
तेंचे 5-1 लाख जातले 5 वयरूच जातले कित्याक दाळी इतली अशी ती 1000 रुपये 1000 दाळी
तुमचे सगळ्यांचे म्हणून कितके लॉस झाले असतात सगळ्यांचे टोटल?
सगळ्यांचे म्हणजे 70 लाख
जातले.
म्हणजे प्रत्येकाचा 10-20 हजार असतो ना, म्हणजे 1,50,000 10 असं माल असा प्रत्येकाचा.
सगळे 35 जणांचे?
35 लोकांचे.
आम्ही सारखे गरीब ह्या करतलो त्यांना आम्ही पोट भरतो, ह्याच्यावरच आमचा जीवन आणि आमच्याकडे काय ना.
For Prime Video Journalist Shyam Sundar Fate, Mapsa. In the latest incarnation of 700-year-old Catholic tradition, Tuesday will mark the beginning of a holy period of just under a year in which Christians are encouraged to renew their relationship with God and seek forgiveness for their sins. Goa Archbishop Philip Neri Ferrau will hold a special mass at St. Cathedral Church on Tuesday to show their solidarity to the Holy Father.
Now, why this year of mercy? It's a very important point. The Holy Father says that mercy is the very foundation of the church's life. The church was established by Christ to disburse mercy. He says that the whole pastoral activity of the church should be caught up in a tenderness she makes present to believers. Nothing in her preaching and in her witness to the world can be lacking in mercy. Every preaching should have the ingredient of mercy.
The Jubilee Year of Mercy will run until November 20, 2016. Catholics in Goa is all set to mark the day, with every parish to hold special mass to mark the day to begin the Year of Jubilee of Mercy. Speaking to media, Father Sukuro gave more details.
The Holy Father keeps the privilege for himself to open the door of the Basilica of St. Peter in the Vatican on the 8th of December, that is tomorrow, and the privilege of closing the same on the 20th November 2016. In the Archdiocese of Goa in Daman, Archbishop Philip will celebrate a special Eucharistic celebration in the Cathedral Church tomorrow at 8 a.m. to show his solidarity with the Holy Father, as the Holy Father will inaugurate the extraordinary Jubilee Year of Mercy. On the 13th of December 2015, coming Sunday, Archbishop Philip will officially preside over the rite of the opening of the door of mercy of the Cathedral Church at 10 a.m. He will open the door of the cathedral to obtain the benefits given by the Pope in the Year of Mercy. After the opening of the door, the Eucharistic celebration will take place with the participation of clergy, religious and faithful.
For Prime Video Journalist Praveen Marathe, Panjim. The stage is all set for the 21st Goa Yuva Mahotsav to be held at Kampal Ground on 12 December 2015. The event is organized in collaboration with CCP Panjim and Goa University. Total 50 groups are expected to participate in the two-day event. The topper will get a cash prize of Rs 25,000, wherein the runners-up will get a takeaway with 20,000 as prize money, while several other categories and individuals will also receive cash prizes.
या युवा महोत्सव आमकां युनिवर्सिटी आनीक सीसीपी दोनी जोडपालो दिता. आनीक वो युवा महोत्सव 12-13 दयानंद बांदोडकर मार्ग म्हळ्यार ओल्ड फुटबॉल ग्रावंड ताचेर जातलो, आनीक दर्या संगम कला अकादमी हाचेर जातलो. आमी ऑनलायन एंट्री मागयल्यो, तातूंत भितर 50 पंगड ऑलरेडी रजिस्टर जाल्यात, हाज्या वयर आनी वचचें ना आनी कमी जावचें ना. म्हळ्यार आमची एंट्रीज थांबली म्हणटकच 50 पंगड ह्या युवा महोत्सवाक पार्टिसिपेट जातले, आनी सादारण 3-60 हजार तरणाटे एक्टीव पार्टिसिपेशन तांचे आसतले. आनीक सादारण आमी एक्सपेक्ट करता दोनी दीस मेळून 10,000 लोक युवा महोत्सवाक येतलो.
आनी सगळीं कॉम्पिटिशनां सायमल्टेनियसली दोन स्टेजी, तशेंच चौक आनी दालन, अशें चार कडेन ही सगळीं कॉम्पिटिशनां बरोबर चालू आसली.
फॉर प्राइम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट प्रवीण मराठे, पांचिम. Well, that was the news for you. Thank you for watching Prime. Take care and goodbye.